cleanest way.
Hey, you didn't get that. Safety precaution, always remove the battery first before putting any nails. It'll be a minute though. So we have this scrap roots. Kanina, so we have to charge our battery. Right now it's full. I don't know if you can see it. It's full. And we have our sample scraps. And it's empty. It's the same unit. Serial number. Alright, so that ends our demo. So thanks again, guys, Sir Benji, for letting us use his tool freshly ordered from Home Depot US